Almost late to the thing. Keyword. Luckily, this gives us approximately 2 seconds. Fuck. There's no time. I'm gonna create a room because plot twist, Jakob actually accepted the friend request. Believe it or not. I didn't think he would accept it, but he did. Is he actually playing it? He is. I'm gonna be just a little bit patient because I will be very happy if he actually joins. Oh my god, he has a room up. What? Unable to join the room. Jakob, please. Oh my god, he joined. This is the greatest day of my life. Holy fucking shit. Yeah! Oh my god. Jakob and Warpy are back in business, motherfuckers. Holy shit. Okay, for context, for those tuning in, Jakob is a random I found. Jakob is a random I found when playing the game. And he and I fucking slayed. He and I were amazing at the game together. And we stuck through the entire session together without ever disconnecting. And so, yeah, without disconnecting once, we stuck through the entire thing together. He didn't quit. He didn't back out of a lobby. He didn't. Oh, wait, I have to start the match. Some captain. But yeah, he and I, we were in the game together and we slayed. We clap all their asses. And we're about to do it again. Is that a full team of Yoshis? It's a full team of Yoshis. Ah, shit. How is there a full team of Yoshis? Oh. Okay. That was awesome. Yahoo for me. Yahoo. Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Shit. Did none of us get it? Oh wait, we did get it. There's just a shit ton of lag. Nice fucking work. Good job, Rosalina. Oh shit. Tried to push it. Ah. Ah. I didn't pass it. Don't you dare. Okay. It's only been 8 hours since I played this and I'm rusty. Worth a shot. That's okay, we still slapped. Another win for Team Mayro. Dude, I'm glad this is a thing. I am so glad we actually managed to fucking stick together for the next session. That is actually good. Should we get monkey? Let's get monkey. You know what? Let's do green. Why not? Green Mario. Guess we didn't do the combo pass properly. Uh-oh. Ah, fuck. It was worth a shot, man. Green Mario strikes again. Let's fucking go. No, I meant to fucking... Shit. I wonder how that guy got a team of four Yoshis, though. Nice try. Get the ball. Get it. That was a bad idea. Shit, DK scored. Alright. Wait, shit, that was a bad idea. I am so sorry, Jakob. How did that not get it? Oh, that was our one chance. Wait, there's not a chance. Pass it now! Aw, man. It's a sad sight, ladies and gentlemen, but Jakob and I had our first loss. Well, it was a good streak. It was a very good streak. We won several games. We won many, 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 many games. So we were bound to lose one of them. Oh yeah, I forgot that new KO the Kangaroo game came out. But that's not important. What is important is slaying in Mario Strikers. Must be pink. Better Royal Castle. If Jakob gets this game, I'm joining his striker club. After events this legendary, why wouldn't I? It would be a dishonor. Fuck. Oh well. Ah! I roll right past him. Wow. Aw, poor Yoshi. It's not as sad or as threatening as in charge, but as in charge, Yoshi was fucking pissed. That tiny ass shot made it. Man, these guys are getting good at this. That was a bad idea. Well, fuck. We gotta do more than just...
Oh, no.
Hey! away. Where did everybody go? That's not fair. I'm losing to a goddamn toad. That's when you know we're not doing well. I panicked. Okay, in the position. Ah, fuck. I'm shocked that made it.
Oh yeah. Thank you so much.
Well, we've lost. Shit, we are not doing too hot. I actually wanted to see that animation. Oh well. Damn, that's two in a row we lost. Guess the people are getting better at this game.
Oh yeah. Got it.
I'm still gonna stand by that. This is like the most. This is the craziest alliance we've ever formed. All right, let's do it.
Yeah.
That's not what I wanted to do. Ah, fuck. None of us have made a single point. That's scary. Okay, good. We are temporarily... Let me shut my mouth. Okay, you're good. Nice. Alright, let's fucking go. Nice work, Jakob. Fuck. Get the ball. Okay. I don't know what happened, but good work. That's what happened. Damn. Okay. Nice work. Worth a shot. Luckily, it would take them a hyper strike to get into sudden death, which we have secured. Yeah, we win again. Nice work, Jakob. I keep getting mixed up with the input delay. Okay, we have a speed character. Let's get a good shooting character. Probably should have picked Luigi, because we would have had the full... Would have had a full queue, but it's a little late for that now. Man, I'm the captain again. Let's do red. Why not? go to Lava Castle. And we have mostly exactly the same team. Where am I? Oh. Nice.
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby. Whoa! That was the meanest curve in the West. Also, we have a doppelganger on the loose. I just realized that. Whoa, that could have made it in. Oh my god. Okay, good, I got it. I am so fucking confused. The frame rate is really bad right now. Holy fuck. Oh my god. This is so... Oh my giddy ass. I'm out of here. Oh fuck. You know, that was a funny animation. His shoes were even on. I don't know, maybe the fire effect is just tied to his shoes, but that looked really clean and cool. Kind of like my air conditioning. Giddy fuck. Okay. I don't know what I did there. Whoa. I am fucking terrified. What? Okay, good. Got it. Oh, fuck. We gotta score that hyperstrike, like, right now. Come on. Okay. Damn it! Fuck! No! Ah, man. We were really close. That sudden death from last game was seriously, like, fucking incredible. I made a bit of an edit on that. I don't know if I'm gonna upload it or not, but I'm gonna show it to some people at least just because it's amazing. There we go, now we got the full human cute, or the full mustachioed crew. Now let's do Green Mario. Why? Because why not? I can't play you the thing I edited because it would get DMCA'd. Which is why I'm hesitant to upload it. Right in. What the fuck was that? What the hell was that ball trail? Fortunately, we don't have the orb, so we can't do either strikes. I didn't expect that to make it. Holy fuck, now! Okay. Oh my god. Nice work. Nice frickin' work. That was awesome. Woohoo! I have a plan. Do it, Waluigi. Oh, fuck. Let's go. Incredible. Waluigi's animations are fucking amazing, and I love them. We gotta attack him right now. Okay, good. Nice. That time it wasn't even a fully charged shot. Oh fuck. We're screwed. Ain't nothing we could have done about that. Shit, I thought. Okay, well, we've basically just secured the victory. Though it would be nice. I was gonna say it would have been nice to get one last Hyper Strike, but whatever. I'll take what we can get. A win is a win. I really wish there was a message. App or a way to message on Switch Online. Like, I know it's probably to avoid scams and stuff, but let's be orange, why not? Some spooky mansion. Did not expect that. Oh, yeah. Nice. That was some great teamwork right there. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Oh, we can't get that. Okay, we have to... Okay, shit. We have to... Fuck. Okay. Motherfucker! Oh my god. Boom boom, got frozen. That was a fun shot to make. Oh no, I got in the way. I feel bad now. I'm sorry, Jakob. I didn't mean it, I swear. Motherfucker! We both tried to tackle him. I'm back. Is the internet back? Yep, the internet's back. Or is it? Oh, fuck. Okay. Did my game crash? I think it crashed. I'm just gonna restart it. Hopefully we can sneak in one more. We likely can't. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna see if... I'm honestly just curious if Jakob has an, if Jakob has a lobby open. I'm gonna make a desperate attempt. If it hits like 10:59, yeah, I guess Jakob's done. That or he assumes I'm not playing anymore, which is understandable. Well, let's get one more in. Let's get one more in before the servers close for the hour. Man, I feel dirty. I feel rotten for my internet dipping on Jakob like that. How dare you, internet? Now I have to bear the scar of not, like, what do you call it? Now I have to bear the scar of not teaming up with Jakob this final match for the hour. Is Donkey Kong's... Is his mouth clipping through his arm? Because it looks like it is. I notice these things. Alright, here we go. Well, shit. Nice work. You can see they're trying to speed up the process, which... it's not really going to do anything. I expected that. What the fuck happened there? That was a mean, that was like a terrifying Donkey Kong voice clip, if that was him. Aw, rest in peace. Oh fuck, that made it. Looks like Boom Boom is getting upset. Nice work. I believe that puts us in the lead. No, we're tied. Oh, yeah. Now we're not tied. Did we already use our items? Well, now we have to use a hyper strike. Dude, if that made it, that would have been so cool. Oh my god, use it. Oh wait, you already are using it. Okay. Eh. That totally could have made it. We got clapped. Well, not clapped. We did okay. It's not the same. It's not the same without... It's not the same without Jakob, man. Jakob and I know our shit when it comes to Mario Strikers. We know how to play this fucking game. And that's why it was sad that in this enriching season of the Mario Strikers Battle League First Kick anime, we have to leave season 3 on a bit of a cliffhanger, where I get disconnected from my ally, Jakob. And I... hopefully we'll get to play with them next demo, but I'm not sure. I have to wake up at 6 a.m. for the next demo, which I don't know if I'm gonna do or not. Maybe. But I'm not entirely sure. And I don't know if Jacob's gonna be awake. I know I'm putting a lot of emphasis on this Jakob part of it, but listen, I just find the whole thing really funny, okay? Just stick with me. Anyway. But yeah, I just find it funny because we somehow managed to stick through the entirety of last demo, and most of this demo, surprisingly. Without communication, we actually hosted a damn lobby. That's funny, man. Anyway, that was Mario Strikers Battle League again. I wasn't at peak performance this hour, because I wasn't playing too great. I was a little bit tired. So, yeah, we're gonna raid one of my friends, because... Yeah, we're gonna raid one of my friends, because... Because I like my friends, and... They deserve raidage. So yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and pass the torch. Oh. Okay, it worked. Anyway, thank you all for watching. I appreciate it. Raid Starbun. Next time, I don't know if I'm going to be playing this at 6 a.m. or... What is it? I don't know if I'm going to be playing this at 6 a.m. or 2 p.m. tomorrow. Central Standard Time, by the way. We'll have to see. It depends on if I want to wake up for the demo, because there are two more happening, and they're tomorrow. So, yeah, we'll see, and hopefully we'll get Jakob back on our side once again. Continue where we left off in this anime. This thrilling plot of becoming the best in the Mario Strikers Battle League First Kick demo. Anyway, I'll talk to y'all later. Have fun with Starbun. Bye!